procedures require that passengers control all carry-on and